For me, it's about a girl being in two different worlds, mm-hmm. having to be two different people, and coming to terms with the fact that she can be both of those people in it, mm-hmm. her who she is. Mm-hmm. It's a term we call code switching. Mm-hmm. She often feels as if when she's in her mostly black neighborhood, she's not black enough, but when she's at her mostly white school, she's too black. So who is she? Which star is the real star? Mm-hmm. So it's about identity. And in a lot of ways, I think that's something people can identify with, whether you're black or not. I think women even can identify with that, having to sometimes be two different people in two different spaces. If we go in male-dominated spaces, we often have to be careful how we present ourselves, or we're perceived as the overbearing woman, or the too strong, or we're intimidating, you know. So star struggle and figuring out who she is, where she is universal in a lot of ways. So I think it's about that, and I also think it's about family and love. I wanted to make it as real as possible, and I understood that by doing that, I was possibly dating the book. But for me, I wanted it to be for these teenagers now. And even though, yeah, they may date it, and in 10 years, Tumblr may not even exist, and people will be like, what was that? It's okay, I want you to look back at it and say, so this is how it was back then, this is what it was like to be then, and validate that experience.